Food shortages will not only be a thing of the past, but also the people who live on the land, who happen to be the majority of our communities in the country, will no longer live in poverty, considering that government has also invested heavily in the parish development model.